In the early days of the West, the peaceful town of Sniddler's Gulch was threatened by one of the meanest desperados of all time, Cowboy X, a man who left his mark everywhere.
Hitch, Cowboy X!
Letter X! Oh, letter X! Yippee!
Cowboy X left X's everywhere, on the houses, on the streets, in the schoolhouse, X's on the horses, X's on the town hall, even on the good citizens of Sniddler's Gulch themselves.
X! X! Yippee!
The citizens finally decided that Cowboy X had to be stopped.
Throw him in jail! Run him out of town!
Wait, what if we just ask Cowboy X to please stop marking up our town with X's?
The kid's got an idea.
It's so crazy, it might work.
Here comes Cowboy X now.
X! Woohoo! X! Yippee! X!
Cowboy X, would you please stop marking X's all over our town?
Why, sure I'll stop. Oh. Oh. From now on, I'll be known as Cowboy O! Yippee!
And the citizens of Sniddler's Gulch lived happily ever after because they really weren't very smart.
Look! Look at this!
X's.
X's all over the place. Look, there's one on Big Bird's door. And look! They're all over Oscar's can. Look, that's weird. Hey, Barkley!
Turn around.
Hey, Barkley, come here. Come here. Settle down. Calm down. Calm down.
Exit on Barkley.
Barkley, how did you... Never mind.
Go. Look, they're all over 1, 2, 3.
Mr. McIntosh, there's an X on your watermelon.
Hey. Here, down here, there's one. Over
hey, everybody,
here.
Come here.
What?
Look at all over here. Did you see these X's?
No, they're everywhere.
Oh, look at this.
There's another one right there. Look.
Oh.
Hey, you guys, look. Yeah. Look over there.
Uh-oh. It's Cowboy X.
Oh, no, the good people of Sniddler's Gulch made me stop putting X's all over everything, and now you people of Sesame Street are going to make me stop, too. Oh, no!
No, we're not, no. Cowboy X. In fact, you know, we're really happy to have you here today.
That's right, sure.
You are?
That's right. Sure. You know, as a matter of fact, today we're going to be talking about the letter X on Sesame Street.
The what X?
The letter X.
You mean this here's a letter like in the alphabet?
Right.
Sure.
You know that?
No, I never learned about reading and writing. In fact, I never even learned the alphabet.
Ah, that's too
well,
crazy.
I could show you the alphabet.
You could?
Hey, come on over here.
Whoa, boy.
What in tarnation is this?
This is what we call the alphabet. See? All the letters are here except for the letter X. Well, I'll name all the letters for you. And okay. You see if you can figure where the X goes.
Oh, this is an
There's
exciting
an a,
moment.
That first one's A. Then B. C. D. E. F. G. You getting that?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Let's go on. H. I. J. K. L. M. And you understand?
Oh, yes. Yeah, it's all great. Right.
See, now that round letter is an O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. And now look over there for that letter there. V, W. Now, can you tell what letter goes in the space?
I know.
That's right.
X, yippee, X.
X.
Woo-wee.
And then comes Y and Z. There's the alphabet.
There it is. Oh, it looks right pretty there.
It sure does.
Thanks, Big Bird.
And now it's time for everybody's favorite game show, Mystery Guests. And here is everybody's favorite game show host, Guy Smiley.
Thank you. This is everybody's favorite game show host, Guy Smiley, with everybody's favorite game show, Mystery Guest. And now, panel, are you in place? And are your blindfolds also in place?
Can't see a thing, guy.
Yes, you turned off the lights.
Hi, guy.
Okay, our panel is already blindfolded, so they cannot see who our mystery guest is. All right, mystery guest, we're ready. Will you enter inside and please?
Our mystery guest today is the letter X.
Okay, welcome to our show, mystery guest. All right, panel, I'm going to give you a clue. Our guest is a letter of the alphabet. That's right, a letter of the alphabet. Now, we'll begin our questioning with our own Cookie Monster.
Oh, me take me no, mystery guest. You round and roly-poly and look like big, tasty, delicious cookie like this.
No, I am not like a big, tasty cookie. I am not the letter O.
Okay, I'm sorry about that, Cookie Monster. But let's continue the questioning with the ever-smiling Don Music.
Thank you, guy.
Not an O.
Thank you. Yes, I do. Mystery guest, do you sound like and do you look like this?
No, Mr. Music, I am not the letter M.
Oh, I'll never get it. Never, never.
I'm sorry, Don. Our mystery guest is not the letter M. Let's continue with our favorite detective, Mr. Sherlock Hemlock.
Egad, thank you so much. There's got to be another clue, and I, Sherlock Hemlock, the world's greatest private. Wait a moment. That could be the clue. Yes. I have reason to believe that you are very tall, straight, and skinny.
No, sorry, Sherlock. I am not the letter I.
Well, I do.
Okay, I'm sorry, panel, but our mystery letter is not the letter I, and we have now run out of time.
Mr. Smiley, I have to go now.
What? What do you mean?
I have some friends waiting at the door.
What? But mystery letter, you can't go out now. How did he do that? Well, thank you very much, panel. That concludes this week's program.
But who was your mystery guest? How do we get out?
Go out through the exit there. Right through the exit, folks.
You sure fooled them, X.
Well, I'll be hornswoggled. You don't mean it.
It's true. I have never met anybody who loved X's as much as you do.
Yeah?
That's right. It's a good thing for you that there are a lot of words that have X in them. I bet you know this one. Ox. Yeah. You know how you spell
ox?
That? Yeah, ox. Watch.
Ham.
Now this in here, this is a letter O.
Yep.
Okay?
Yep.
And then this is a letter...
X. Yippee! X,
right.
I know that one.
You know what that spells? That spells...
Ox. Yeah.
Right. Very good. Now here's another word that you can make out of that. Now this, we put this one right here.
Mm-hmm.
This, all right, that's the letter B. All right?
B.
Do you know what the sound of the letter B is? It's B. B. Say it.
B. B.
Right. Okay. Now, if you put the B in front of the ox, what does it spell?
Well, let me see.
B. Ox.
B. Ox. B. Ox. B. Ox. B. Ox. Box!
Box! You got it.
Box!
That's right.
It spells box, Luis!
Right,
yeah! Right. Hey, you know what, Luis? From now on, I'm gonna be known as Cowboy Box! Yeah!
Doesn't take much to make some people happy.
X. 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 X.
or is that another word with an X in it?
Your eyes don't deceive you, Cowboy X. That's the word exit. Exit.
Exit?
Exit.
What's it mean, exit?
When you see a word like that, exit over the door, it means this way out.
This way out? Mm-hmm. You mean so if I want to go out of your store, I just got to go through that doorway over there?
That's right.
With the sign exit over the top?
Yep.
Well, I think I'm going to try it. Here's Cowboy X using the exit.
Yahoo!
Maybe you should have told me to open the door first.
X. Exit. Okay, everybody out.
Everyone out of the exit door, the exit door, the exit door. Everyone out of the exit door.
And please, don't let it slam. X. Exit.
Well, I gotta be moving on now, Big Bird.
Cowboy X?
Yep.
Before you go, could I possibly have your autograph?
Why, sure.
Oh, boy, here.
Thank you.
Oh, that's terrific. Oh, thank you.
Anytime.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter X. And...
Hey, hold the phone there, Turkey. Hey, come here, everybody.
What is it, Oscar? What's going on?
What's up, Oscar?
I just want to say a nice grouchy goodbye with a song. So let me see how many we got here. 1, 2, 3, 4...
Five of us are here to say goodbye. Five is quite a lot, so one of you has got to go.
I'm singing to you, Braids. Five take away one is four.
Four of us are here to say goodbye. So one more yucky face must go.
That's you, Skinny. Scram. Four take away one is three.
Now we're down to 1, 2, 3. But that's still too much company.
So now you gotta go, Curly, okay? Let's see, three take away one is two.
Two of us are here to say goodbye.
That means you gotta go, Catherine. Scram. Now let's see. Two take away one is one.
One. One to say goodbye and do it right. I hope you sit tight. Cause here it comes, the grouch goodbye.
Scram. Get lost. Hey, get out of here. I just sang goodbye. Will you get out of here? I'm waiting for you to leave. Get out of here.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today
by
the
listening.
Letter X and by the number 2. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.